Well, he is the world's strongest man, and coming up, Team Johnny member Mark Henry faces Team Teddy member R-Truth. It's next on Friday Night SmackDown.
The truth has set me free.
I mean, again, terrible disrespect for John Laurinaitis. I understand he may be looking into a lawsuit.
What are you talking about, lawsuit?
The ball really? Is the 4-1 ball. Introducing first, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, R-Truth.
So as the eccentric R-Truth and little Jimmy make their way to the ring, R-Truth will be one of six superstars selected by Teddy Long to represent Team Teddy Cole at WrestleMania against Team Johnny.
Already the captain of Team Teddy, Santino. He'll be joined by R-Truth and Kofi Kingston. Team Johnny so far, made up of its captain David Otunga, Christian Dolph Ziggler, Jack Swagger, and Mark Henry. Remember, the winning general manager gets control of both Raw and SmackDown the night after WrestleMania.
Shaky relationship with SmackDown general manager Fedor Long. Mark Henry would love to put the death knell in Teddy Long's reign as SmackDown GM.
Yeah, Mark Henry coming off a terrific matchup against John Cena this past Monday night on Raw. And to your point about Teddy Long, let's not forget a suspension of Mark Henry back in February took Mark Henry out of the Elimination Chamber matchup, perhaps costing Henry an opportunity to win the World Championship that night. Hence, Mark Henry not liking Teddy too much.
I can't believe, you know, Mark Henry's just my traitor. He's a defector going over in heaven. You know, Team Johnny should be helping Team Teddy right here, baby.
Why should he be helping Team Teddy? He obviously thinks that John Laurinaitis will be the better fit run both Raw and SmackDown.
You know why? Because SmackDown is his home. That's what he should be representing, SmackDown. That's just my opinion.
Well, the last I checked, it wasn't about Raw versus SmackDown. It was about Johnny versus Teddy, but nonetheless, here we go.
So here we go. It's Mark Henry representing Team Johnny. R-Truth representing Team Teddy here, 9 nights away from WrestleMania.
I tell you, R-Truth better stay on his bicycle because Mark Henry is really dangerous right now at this time of the year, dog.
And Cole, Team Johnny got off to a good start earlier this week on Monday Night Raw.
I was just going to mention this big night for Team Teddy here tonight. Team Johnny really dominating this past Monday night, with the exception of that slap you saw from an obviously frustrated Mr. Long this past Monday.
And now the world's strongest man trying to just dominate R-Truth.
I mean, I have no idea what would have happened if Mr. Laurinaitis had actually gotten his hands on Teddy Long.
You know what? He probably would have got the crap beat out of him, because Teddy Long ain't no joke. Teddy Long can throw hands. He know all about being in the hood, trust me.
All Teddy Long does is sneak attack the man. He pushed him in his rear end when Johnny wasn't suspected it a couple of weeks ago. And then he slapped him in the face this past Monday night. Incredible poor sportsmanship out of the man that you want to lead both Raw and SmackDown.
As far as that slap goes, wasn't it beautiful? It was a beautiful thing.
Yeah, but you want your general manager acting that way? Boy, look at this.
Look at Mark Henry.
Oh, man. As far as Teddy acting the way he's acting, man, I mean, Teddy's a man. That's what it's all about here in the WWE. Stepping up, man up. That's what it's all about.
You know, out of the five men who Team Johnny has already named to his team, you guys realize that four of them are former world champions, including this man, Mark Henry?
I tell you, no doubt about it. I mean, Laurinaitis has put together a hell of a team. And right now, Team Teddy, they're going to have to come up. They're going to have to bring up the rear. I'm going to tell you, there's a whole lot of guys looking to get on Team Teddy. Trust me.
Well, Booker, you even said yourself last week that with Mark Henry now on Team Johnny, it makes Team Johnny the favorite at WrestleMania.
It kind of shifts the balance.
Mark Henry with the cover here.
Well, it does shift the balance. I mean, having Mark Henry on your team, he's actually that ace in the hole.
And now Mark Henry.
Whoa, man.
R-Truth narrowly avoiding disaster there. We'll see if R-Truth can get some momentum back on the side of Team Teddy.
Tell you, R-Truth better just create some space and try to keep this big man off his feet.
And now Truth. Starting to show signs of life. The big leg of Mark Henry hooked, and Henry powers through at
one. Not a chance. You see how Mark Henry powered out of that?
I'll tell you, Mark Henry, I mean, his girth, he could just roll off it. I mean, his strength alone is going to enable him to get out of something like that. But right here, check this guy, R-Truth going up top, and he's going to do something spectacular. Check him out.
R-Truth trying to take the big man off his feet. Mark Henry, spectacular slam. World's strongest slam, and a victory for Mark Henry.
Now that was spectacular.
Wow, it's dynamic as that guy is.
Mark Henry.
As dynamic as R-Truth is right there, he was no match for Mark Henry. That guy is a beast.
And you know what this means, guys? This is another win for Team Johnny.
That's what the shot called for.
So on the road to WrestleMania, it appears that Team Johnny is in control of Team Teddy, and it's moves like this, Booker, that show why.
I mean, now look at Jack R-Truth out with the greatest of ease, but he just got caught in midair. Oh my goodness, world's strongest slam, and you can count to 100, man.
Simply put, spectacular by Mark Henry here tonight.
That could be you. You could be next.